They just learned their for-profit colleges are suddenly closed.
It's the federal government that is being duped.
Frontline investigates the rise and fall of this once booming industry.
The issue is, where were the regulators?
A Subprime Education,